the people divided into three movements, the Arab, the Lothar, and the Norseman. This was the best example of how the Big Race began.